click on stickers. Again, click on stickers. Then click on this arrow, and these circular arrows and lines will appear. Now to add any arrow, just click on the arrow, and you can rotate it, place it anywhere like this. Same for circles. To add any circle, just click on the circle. And same for lines, just click on the line. In this way you can add arrows, circles and lines in CapCut.